anyone except we need to represent beauty. The topic of our slide show is Full Fathom Thy Father Life. So before starting this slide show, I would like to thank our subject teacher for giving us this opportunity to present this slide show. Full Fathom Thy Father Life is composed by William Shakespeare. As you all can recognize, she said, we didn't have a lot of money. William Shakespeare, let's say your poem or song with him also. He is one of the renowned poet of Britain. Your poem say William Shakespeare book, play book, Tempest 1, Act 2, Scene 2, Parody ko. Khasgari yo poem say yo theme ho chai na, ani yo theme a say Ferdinand is Prince of Naples. Prince of Naples thinks that his father is drowned and Ariel too. They sing this poem to poem for Ferdinand. William Shakespeare is a renowned poet of Britain. He was born on 1564 in Stratford, his death was on 1616. Most commonly known as his death is also. Many people believe William Shakespeare is the bestest British poet in Britain. So yeah, William Shakespeare is a very poem of his time. Among them, all of them are about life, love, death, revenge, grief, and this Full Fathom Thy Father Life is also some kind of love and affection of his of a father and a son. He wrote the blockbuster play song of his famous art, Macbeth, Romeo and Juliet, and Hamlet. So, for my reciting this poem, I'd like to call Sachita.
Hello, it's me, Sachita, the reciting from Hindi. Now I'm sharing about the full kind of my life, other life. There is a whole apple of rain. Those are walls that were in his eyes. Nothing of him that don't wait, but don't suffer a sea change, and even something in his hand says, sea beams are only beams, nails, finger, ear, all I know, and
my name is Dorje Nurtan, and I'm here to ask you about this one. So, full fathom, five fathom means full means complete, fathom means 6 feet under, and five means 6 into 5, 45 feet, and diamonds life, diamonds sea, father lies. It means that Ferdinand's father lies under the sea, under 45 feet under the sea. Of his bones are coral made. It means that all his bones are transferred into coral. Those are pillows that were in his eyes. His eyes are changed, are converted into pillows. And nothing of him that would fail, but those suffer as citizens. It means that his body is not faded, but suffer from citizens. Citizens means transferred. And into something rich and strange. It means that our bodies are changed and transferred into corals. Bones are changed into corals, eyes are changed into pearls. It means that everything is changed into rich and something rich and strange. Seems our feelings is new, art now I hear them. It means that seems. Singing, or let's say, Kanda Dekini, Ring or Bazaar, Art now I hear them means, Art means now I hear, I listen, I now I hear them, it's our area, let's say, Did you let him father this?
Share the summary of the poem, Good Cat and Fire Life on Life. The poem, Good Cat and Fire Life on Life, is actually a song by an Nigerian spirit. In William Shakespeare's play, The Tempest, in this poem, the narrator sings the song to Ferdinand, the Prince of Naples, who mistakenly thinks that his father is not. The spirit of this poem is clear, with very powerful speed of wind and flies lightly, and it is me playing music and the singing song is playing music and singing song. The third is the song about the death of Ferdinand's father, according to him, Ferdinand's father lies 30 feet below the sea surface. Ferdinand is very worried about the death of his father, so to give sympathy to him, he feels that his father's death is quite meaningful, as his dead body has not been taken and turned into something very meaningful and beautiful. His body is not decayed. His eyes have been transferred into pearls and his bones have been transferred into pearls. The sea nymphs have broken into the sea by playing the death bell ding dong every hour. In a nutshell, we say that this poem is an attempt of an aerial to confront a man about the death of his father. As you can see in this picture, two ceilings are welcoming basket with the audience part of body needed to the sea.
Start.
Hello everyone, it's me, Akhil Islamat, reading Twitter. Some important question of this one is there. Where is the poetry divided in this poem? There are the three types of poetry divided in this poem. They are alliteration, onomatopoeia, and assonance. Now I'm going to discuss about the alliteration. It is the repetition of the consonant sound of the words. Words many times in the same tense. Example, two fathom, five, the father lies. Their end is repeated four times in a sentence. Similarly, onomatopoeia. It is a way of expressing an object by imitating sounds instead of naming the objects. Example, wisdom, brain, and myocarda. At the same, it is an assonance. It is the process of making a vowel. Sounds, rock, and nasal to give a special effect and maintain the poetic matters. Examples in the brain. Thank you. I would like to
call this up
for
this video. Hello guys, my name is Sam Tiffany and today I'm going to explain the important question. The question life and art, life and essay on life and art is a very important question from this chapter. And I'm going to discuss. In a process, art is a skill and many are doing the word art using a more specialized way, activities so that painting or picturing, writing a novel or composing music are often called fine art. So it means art or method of life, just say a creative idea. It's a possible art and music, it's a possible production, it's a possible composer, it's a composer, it's a music or composer, it's a composer, it's art or composer, so it's an art. Human beings are makers of many things and they make them for many purposes of some creations of server and for practical needs. For example, people have always needed tools for cutting, digging, killing, and eating. But people also seem to have felt less diverse in the world. First, they want to make something that is worth looking at or worth hearing. Second, people want to make an object that remind other people of certain memorable things.
people who love music, who can launch themselves in a book, or who can spend our painting or a picture of a mountain, you know, deep satisfaction that can be found in an app. It means our app for the telephone, you might say, app for the economy, little room, gone in a room, come on, so just type the economy, sorry, some of the past, just type past, or then our time beat out the town, you know. कसैले चाहिँ अब कुनै पनि ठाउँमा गएर नेचर लभर हुन्छ, तिनीहरू चाहिँ अब आर्ट गर्न सक्नेहरू चाहिँ अब जस्तो त्यहाँ दुई तिन घन्टा बिताएर थाहा हुँदैन भने कुनै चाहिँ अब कुनै साउन्ड कम्पोजरहरू म्युजिक गीत लेख्नेहरूले चाहिँ आफ्नो टाइम स्पेन्ड गरेको थाहा हुँदैन. फाइन पिस अफ म्युजिक मास्टर पिस अफ पेन्टिङ अ फर्स्ट ग्रेड प्ले हेज पावर टु क्याप्चर एन्ड होल्ड आवर फुलनेस एन्ड मोस्ट कन्सन्ट्रेटेड एटेन्सन. वी आर कम्प्लिटेड वर्ड अफ of it and everything goes out right when we can enjoy it. As we preserve harmony in the object and feel harmony within ourselves. Next question I'm going to discuss with her. So, question is, life is an art, and then I was just, I'm not like to add, oh, when I put this life, I'm going to धेरै क्रिएटिभिटी गर्छ, कसैले पेन्टिङ बनाउँछ, कसैले अब खेल्नतिर लाग्छ, कसैले जस खाने एउटा आर्ट हो, जस लाइफ इज एन आर्ट अनि दिस डेथ इज मिनिङफुल इन दिस पोइम. अब यो क्वेसन एकदमै इम्पोर्टेन्ट छ होइन. डेथ इज क्वाइट मिनिङफुल इन दिस पोइम. नो पार्ट अफ द डेड बडी हेज बी डेड दे हेभ बिन चेन्ज इन समथिङ भ्यालुएबल. पोर आर मेड अफ द बोन्स एन्ड हिज आइज हेभ चेन्ज इन पर्स. इट मिन्स द इन दिस पोइम द डेथ इज अ in this poem we are trying to show the relationship after death into the nature, with the nature. Death is meaningful because of the after death his body parts are changed into something more valuable, like a bones are changed in coral and eyes has been changed into pearl on this like body. William Shakespeare trying to show by showing his sympathy to Ferdinand and convincing him by telling death is not an absolute thing, but it is the medium of changing one's natural form to another natural form. After the death, human body are changed into something more valuable and strength. The main idea of the song is to human body after the death, human body are changed something strength and more valuable. And after the death, Ferdinand's father was hardly welcomed by Nick Lianne. Thank you.